they know that we are so, we are still, we are excited, too excited.
Look at this beautiful arrangement.
We're ready, girls.
Let me see. Come. Huh? One by one. Hey. Where? Nana. Huh? Eh? Earring dress. Earring vibe. Eh? Give us OOTD vibes. Eh? Hmm? Where? Nah. Eh? They're getting on that car. Give me vibes. My partner. Looking sharp.
We're all looking sharp.
When ish. Huh? Yes. Yes. Yes.
Thank you. a special day. Ever since I've been growing up, I've been asking my parents, when are you getting married? And you've always told me, no, you're married, so I've always believed you're married. So today we're just here to commemorate the 25 year of togetherness. And you do a lot for us that goes unrecognized, and I would like to say thank you for that. They like pushing us to strive for more and achieve more. And
I just want you to know that I love you too, very dearly, and that I appreciate the things you give me in life. I appreciate you giving me life, putting me on to this earth. I appreciate you two so much. And I know that when you two shouted to me, it's true love.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen.
Hi.
Thank you for joining us on this beautiful day.
Yes.
These past few months have been rough, but by God's grace, we did it all. And thank you for supporting me. And I wish you all the best. Thank you.
No, hang on a second. Now, which one of you is a producer here? It's him. Come over here, bro. Come over here. Okay, you guys can sit down. It's fine. Not to say that if you're not producers, then we're not acknowledging you. You guys spoke well. Thank you so much. And the name on stage? Roscoe de Sol. Let's give him a round of applause. So you're going to give us some of your music. Eisha. It's okay.
I'm gonna organize this, you know, ceremony, and I'm so happy today, and I feel so blessed today.
Amen.
To have you. I think maybe even before I come to you, let me start with your parents. I just want to thank Bazaar Bawena, Mama na Papa. And I always call you that, Mama na Papa. And I've got other names that I cannot mention, special names that I have for them, they know them. I just want to thank you for bringing up such a wonderful name, the man that I've prayed for. And today I'm standing next to him and call him my husband. You brought up a gentleman. And when I say a gentleman, I mean a gentleman. And my late father, who is not here, and I believe he's here in spirit with us today. You know, my love, he loved you very much. And I still believe that he's with us throughout our journey. Mani, you've taught me to be quite a strong woman. When my mother was speaking, she was talking about me saying this hat and everything. Little does she know that the tenacity that I have, I learned from her.
Yeah.
I got it from her. And I want to thank you today that you've made me the woman that I am today. The woman that my husband got to love so much. Yeah. So, I have a little speech for you, my love. My love, as I stand here today before God, our family and friends to reaffirm my love to you. I promised to you 25 years ago, the moment I laid eyes on you, that you are the man of my dreams, the love of my life. Today, my love, you are still the love of my life, my main crush.
Yeah!
I still fall in love with you every day because of the little thoughtful things you do for me, but mainly because of being yourself. You are one of my greatest blessings from God, the one God answered my prayers for. The one who compliments me completely. And when I say this, the men compliment me. Those who know me, they know that I'm a chatterbox, I'm out there, I dance a lot, I do that. And he is such, you know, a humble, gentle soul. Therefore, he compliments me. But there's one thing that we share in common, the love of God. And I think that has brought us through the years together. The one who compliments me completely, whom I love, whom my love is able to love effortlessly. I cannot promise you going forward from here on will be easy, because nothing worthwhile is. Know that it will be perfect, as perfection is a fantasy. I have traveled to most places around the world with you, but nothing is as exciting as the journey I'm about to travel ahead of the rest of our lives. All I promise is to stand by your side, as I've always done, supporting you when I can, trusting in your support when I falter, honoring you through the days of our lives. I love you.
Hello, my love.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it has finally happened. You are more beautiful today. I'm glad that I met you. And I'm very happy that you're still with me. I feel very lucky to be standing before you and expressing this way in front of our families and friends. With that, I believe God has been generous to me and more generous to us. I've loved you from the moment that we met.
Aww.
I love you.
Aww.
Thank you, everybody.
It's not all I have, it's just for the one who become a chaba, you know. By the way, Seth, what's up, Asadi? Hope I'm not going to be Mr. Producer. No, my sister. What's up, Asadi? What's happening? Hope I'm not going to. We just need the amount, fella. Why, Seth? Umpa half a beggar, give 500. Okay. 5 square. Can you go tell me to go 500 rand today? All right, you guys have been an awesome man.
Hey!
I'm not afraid of the dark. Ooh.